In the first phase, initial velocity of the train u is equal to 0 meter per second. Then